really good, and it kind of felt like it just went away.
Well, then I think we were a bit late coming in, lost the positions. Then we got, you know, we were a bit in traffic, didn't have the free air, and then had the wrong tyres at the end. So not much we could have done, and therefore just fell out of the points.
Overall, though, another strong weekend for the team. That's really positive for it going forward.
Yeah, but I feel we should have, you know, scored more points. Obviously, the Alpha today outscored us, which wasn't our target.